Hello plus 10 students, in this video today you are going to watch an experiment connected to your listed science experiments. The topic of this experiment is the reaction of solid sodium carbonate with the dilute hydrochloric acid and dilute NaOH. That is a solution of NaOH solution in water. Dilute hydrochloric acid and NaOH solution. Once again, the reaction between solid sodium carbonate. Now, this is a solid sodium carbonate. Solid sodium carbonate, we can watch in a China dish. And it is a white substance. And in this white substance, it is a solid sodium carbonate, and you are going to mix it with the dilute sulfuric acid. Dilute hydrochloric acid. This is a dilute hydrochloric acid. First, we will take a water in a test tube. After that, by using a pipette or drop, we will add a concentrated hydrochloric acid in it. As a result, we will get a dilute hydrochloric acid, HCl, dilute hydrochloric acid in the test tube. Now, I am going to add the solid sodium carbonate, in this reaction, in this dilute hydrochloric acid. What will happen? You can observe it. You can observe the reaction. And the brisk reaction is taking place. And some gas is evolved. We can observe again. Gas is evolved. That gas, we can observe, what is the name of that gas? NaCl3, sodium carbonate, solid sodium carbonate, reacting with the dilute hydrochloric acid, we will get the sodium chloride, carbon dioxide and water. The gas evolved is carbon dioxide gas, When we are allowing this carbon dioxide gas to pass through lime water, what is the molecular formula of lime water? CaOH2. Okay. Calcium hydroxide. Is the lime water. If you are allowing this carbon dioxide gas by using a delivery tube to this lime water, it will react thermally and calcium carbonate is formed. The products are calcium carbonate and water. Calcium carbonate is a white substance, but the calcium hydroxide is a colorless liquid. Lime water has no, it has no color. Clear solution. The clear solution turns milky, white color. And what is the reason? Carbon dioxide gas reacts with the calcium hydroxide. And the presence of carbon dioxide can be detected by the passing that particular gas through lime water. If it is turning milky, we can assure that the gas involved in this reaction is a carbon dioxide. Okay, now next reaction is sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide solution, we are going to prepare a sodium hydroxide solution. You know, this is a sodium hydroxide, and the sodium hydroxide is taken in a China dish. It is a sodium hydroxide pellets. And these pellets are dropping in a test tube containing water and making dilute sodium hydroxide, NaOH solution, dilute sodium hydroxide solution. And after that we will add, what is the reaction? We are going to observe. What is the reaction between sodium hydroxide solution and the sodium carbonate solid. Then we can check in a reaction taking place. We can add, there is no reaction taking place. Only one thing we can observe, the sodium carbonate will dissolve completely in a sodium hydroxide solution. No chemical reaction. Okay? Thank you.